My family had a fabrication business, grew up in the business. I started SteelPro in June of 2018. At that time, we had about 12 employees. Our first 6 months in business, we did $3 million in sales. The end of 22, we did almost 30 million. A lot of that growth, as far as numbers and dollars, came from being able to almost triple our capacity using the XDM-630.
The challenge was just keeping up with the market, processing beams, doing it manually with mag drills versus doing it with the Peddinghaus. It's 10 to 1. The XDM can do more holes in 10 minutes than two guys can do all day.
Not only is it compact, but the fact that it does 80% of everything we sell.
It opens the market up for us. We're able to put out material faster. The XDM put us on the spot to allow us to grow.
And our next step, if we need more capacity, will be to buy another XDM-630. I would love to have two machines side by side.
It puts us in a different market. You know, you're going out and you're selling these jobs. I have this drill line that this big saw. I can process your beams in no time.
One of the things that really made it so attractive was that I can run my stair stringers through this XDM-630. This one allowed us to do double cuts on each end of our stringer so that the stringer came out complete.
It does everything at one spot, one location, versus going through 10 people's hands, and it does it very quick.
I bring guys in who have never ran a beam line, have never been in a shop, especially the younger people. And they are running it within a couple of days.
They picked up on it pretty quick. The quality of stuff that we put out is much higher than others because of our attention to detail.
It will eliminate a lot of the errors come in fabrication. No more misreading the tape. As long as your file is correct, then what comes out of the machine is going to be correct. The next step for SteelPro is just continued growth.
More job opportunities for everyone.
I have over 100 employees now. This thing started in 2018 with about 12 to 15.
Living in a small town, Mississippi, jobs are few and far between.
It's a huge family. I care about all the people that's here and they care about me. They're the ones that got us to this position. I didn't do it.
I wouldn't change anything about my life.
I hope when I retire that I can still see the logo and still see the trucks and still have that pride that I have today.